Fred, I apologize in advance, but I am in desperate need of your help.
That is literally my job.
This isn't your job. But Carly's not feeling well, and I couldn't find a sitter. I know how busy show prep is, but if you could just keep an eye on her for a couple of hours while I run to some meetings. She's not contagious, I don't think.
Of course.
I got my mind on my money and my-